external. Hence, the male and female gametes are liberated into the water, and union of the male and female gametes are takes place outside the body, hence they are known as the external fertilization. Cleavage is holoblastic. Holoblastic cleavage is present in these animals, and development is indirect. Indirect development means the presence of larva. If the larva does not resemble to the adult, there are so many dissimilarities are present between the larva and adult. That's why the development is indirect. The larva is ciliated. Ciliated larva is known as the planula larva. Its regeneration power is also present in some animals. For example, you can take hydra. Its regeneration power is more in hydra due to the presence of interstitial cells. If you can divide a hydra into many pieces, each piece is develops into new hydra. That's why regeneration power is well marked in this phylum. And the presence of alternation of generations. What is alternation of generations means? Asexual and sexual types are alternately repeats. Such type of system is known as the alternation of generations. For example, you can take polymp. Its polymp produces into medusa. Is here asexual type of reproduction is takes place in polymp and they produce the medusa forms. Yes, medusa does not take asexual reproduction, it takes place sexual reproduction and produce the polymp. Yes, these two are alternately takes place, that's why the presence of alternation of generations in this phylum. Yes, the examples are hydra, obelia, physalia, arelia, Adamsia. These are the examples are concerned under this phylum Cnedaria.